Hello everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In this intermediate Excel tutorial, I will show you how you can protect and hide formulas in Excel. At the end of this tutorial, you will be able to hide formulas in Excel so that no one can see them. You will be able to lock formulas in Excel so that no one can edit or delete them. But the exciting part is that you will be able to use your formula for calculation. You will be able to see the formula result and you will be able to enter data in the rest of the worksheet. Let's get started. Select the entire worksheet. You can click here and this will select the entire worksheet. Now right click and select format cells. Now go to the protection tab and uncheck locked. Excel locks every cell by default. If you want to protect a formula in Excel but allow input, we must unlock other cells. Also, make sure the hidden checkbox is also unchecked. This will keep the entire worksheet visible. Now click OK and you are done. Now we need to select all the cells with the formula. How can you do that? It's easy. Under the Home tab, go to Find and Select, click on Go to Special and select Formulas and click OK and done. You can see all the cells that had formula are now selected. Now right click on any of the selected cell and click on format cells. Under the protection tab, check mark both lock and hidden. This will lock and hide the formula but allow user input. That means you won't be able to see the formula and you won't be able to edit or remove the formula, but your formula will still work. Also, all the other cells that don't have any formula will be ready to input. Click OK. Now we are on the final part. Click on the Review tab and click on Protect Sheet. If you don't want to enter password, you can click here OK. I'm going to enter password to protect this formula. So I will enter password here. Click OK. Enter the password again to confirm it and click OK. Again, done. We have successfully locked cells with formulas and also hidden those formulas so that no one can see, edit or delete them. Now let's check if it's working. Click on any cell that has formula. Now you can see the formula in the formula bar. That means our formula is hidden. Now let's try to edit the formula. You can see I can't edit or delete it. Let's see if our formula is still working. Now, the formula I have used here is to automatically enter date and serial number. So if I enter any data here in column C, a date will be placed in column B and a serial number will be placed in column A. I have showed this on another tutorial. You can check that here. Now, let's see if our formula is still working. Let's write something here. And you can see our formula is working. But if I click here, I can see the formula and I can't change the formula or delete or edit it. This is what I wanted to show you. Please check the linked article if you want to check the step-by-step instruction on how to protect and hide Excel formula. Thanks a million for watching. If you haven't subscribed to the channel yet, please do so. Lastly, I would like to thank all the patrons who are supporting the channel. Thanks a million for your help. It means a lot to me. Thank you. Thanks for watching.